match is underway, no holds barred. The match must be won in the ring, but anything goes. No disqualifications and no countouts. And the game gaining the early advantage with those heavy right hands.
This is as tense an atmosphere as I have ever felt anywhere.
A planet-sized main event here.
Oh my God.
Power of the Undertaker on display early after withstanding that right-handed onslaught of the game. Big-time bombs landing.
Both of these. Both of these warriors have put themselves in a situation where neither can afford to lose. Pressure. Oh.
Undertaker looking to end it early. First, the ring steps. And now our Spanish announce table is being assaulted. Doesn't touch it. Oh, good grief.
Touch it.
Triple H taking the Undertaker right through the coal mine. Remember, no countouts and no disqualifications in a no-holds-barred matchup. And we've already seen a lot of impact, a lot of pain and punishment. Oh, this match just getting underway.
Not 2 minutes old. There's going to be some destruction before this is finished.
Neither man can be disqualified, or can they be counted out?
Yeah.
Undertaker, that 6'10", 299-pound missile launching in the face of the game. Undertaker using his shoulder as a battering ram. Again, more high-impact punishment on the man that wants to be one. The one that beats the streak of the Undertaker. Undertaker 18-0 at WrestleManias.
8-2-0.
Oh, man. Old school.
If that's an omen of what's to come for the Undertaker, this could be indeed a dark night for the dead man.
Tell you one thing, King, if it were to be over, what a glorious streak it will have been. Certainly, if the Undertaker streak ends tonight, he will go down in the annals and WWE folklore that no one will ever near that record, ever. We are going to see an historic chapter in WWE history written tonight. Again, high impact.
Made this match so big. I mean, it's so important.
Bring his neck, Triple H!
Well, you can see the impact. And I'm trying to get out of here. Triple H again cannot be disqualified.
You all right?
Yeah,
well, you're about to
get out of here. Good Lord, Undertaker's head just bounced right off our table.
I don't know about you, JR. I can't go any further back. This is bad.
Our backs may be against the wall. The Undertaker's about to be pedigreed, it would seem.
Oh, no.
Maybe not. Maybe so. Good God. Triple H body splats on the edge of the ring, and I don't know how the game can even comprehend rebounding from that. He may have shattered some internal organs or some damage from that impact. The impact was astonishing. Ah! That's what this match is all about. One thing both men knew what was at stake, the risk involved in a no holds barred match. Trying to put ourselves back together here, folks. Again, the official cannot count out Triple H, who is still writhing in pain here in front of us. Again, I just can only speculate what could have happened upon impact for the game internally.
I got a feeling that we're going to see a gut check tonight like we've never witnessed before.
You got to wonder, ladies and gentlemen, what limits will these relentless men go to leave with a victory here tonight? The game trying to pick himself up.
Watch out. Watch out now.
No. Oh, my God. Launched himself nearly 300 pounds.
Both men broken and battered. What?
Already we are seeing the supreme price paid in this battle of icons.
Look at that. Absolutely unbelievable.
Referee is somewhat helpless. Standing in the ring, he can't count either man out. Neither man can be disqualified for their actions. No holds barred at WrestleMania 27. It's athletic annihilation.
These men may go to one of them can't even stand. And that may not be long. May not be long from now. I mean, it was said before this match.
There you go.
Both these gladiators only have one thing left. And that's continuing the streak or ending the streak.
The Undertaker has been defined by this astonishing, amazing 18-0 streak. The game looking to be the one, but the game may be the one that experiences the steel steps again, but counters. Sydney.
Watch out!
And the game reversed with a double A-like spinebuster right through the announce table. Goes a 300-pound man.
So devastating on not just the Undertaker, but Triple H as well. Wincing in pain, Undertaker writhing in pain. Oh man,
that was a great survival counter. A survival counter by the game.
Undertaker will absolutely do anything to keep that streak alive, but JR, we know nothing lasts forever.
Well, that's a fact, no doubt about that. But will this be the night that this vaunted streak ends?
I don't think the streak has ever been in this much jeopardy with Triple H allowed to do absolutely any and everything. No holds barred.
King, it's going to happen somewhere, sometime, someday. The streak will end. The question is this the day? Is this the time and the place? And the Undertaker says, no, it is not the time. Choke slam. They cover. They count.
He got him.
No, a kick out. Barely did the left shoulder leave the canvas. Oh.
You know, with all due respect to the Undertaker's undefeated streak, I don't know if he's, I don't think he's ever met a man that's as remorseless as Triple H is. That is all that is on the plate of Triple H.
Well, there's no doubt that Triple H also has a overwhelming obsession to win and be the one. After being one of the most honored competitors ever in WWE, and now he's driving the shoulder into the torso, the abdomen of the Undertaker.
The game still with enough left in the tank to deliver a huge bomb.
We are seeing two blocks of granite on which the foundation of WWE has been built. The question is, which one of these two blocks of granite will break tonight?
Uh-oh. Maybe the breaking point. No, the game escapes.
Game escaping. Looking for a pedigree. Doesn't find it. Spine buster, another high impact, the cover, the hook of the leg has been executed, and it's a no, it's not over. The streak was a half a count away from ending, here tonight.
All I can do is sit and wonder, what's next? What can these guys do to each other next? Watch out, watch out.
Again, this is all legal and no holds barred rules. No disqualifications, as we have pointed out. Anything goes.
The chair, oh! The boot to the face of the Undertaker, of Triple H.
We said earlier that the game made a survival counter out here on the Spanish announce table.
That was
another one.
Yep. The chair was about to be planted on the Undertaker's back. But I wouldn't want to be Triple H right now.
Oh! The resounding splat. A steal on the human anatomy.
That chair warped already.
That needs no definition, no explanation.
Not again.
And the game again trying to hit that pedigree. And it does. The game hits the pedigree. The game hit the pedigree. And the count is three. No. Oh, my God. How close was that? How close was that? That was a resounding, thunderous pedigree.
I don't care if you are the game. I don't care if you are Triple H. When someone kicks out of a pedigree that you delivered like the Undertaker just did, that's gotta let some doubts creep into your mind.
Triple H has won 13 WWE titles, essentially using the pedigree. It didn't work here.
Can the Undertaker be beaten at WrestleMania?
That's the question. That's the unanswered question.
Oh, now what?
Oh, Undertaker countering. The last ride. Will it be the last ride for the game? There is a, oh, the referee was so close. Just inches away. Inches away from counting three. So where Triple H pedigree didn't bring him victory, neither did the Undertaker's.
And did you see the anger on the face of the Undertaker?
Anger, frustration. When you hit a man with your best shot, with the best thing you brought, seemingly to the match.
Countless superstars The Undertaker has put away with the last ride. But somehow the game survives. Oh, but maybe not for long.
Seemingly one has to have a self-exorcism of one's own conscience to survive this match. So much at stake. You know what's coming here. That'll do it. Tombstone pile driver. Undertaker has come to. I started to say the Undertaker's come to WrestleMania 27 and gone 19-0. I cannot believe that Triple H has kicked out of a last ride and now a tombstone pile driver.
And watch this. Triple H planted, driven his head and neck into that mat, but somehow, watch.
That is amazing will, the passion to win and to compete here tonight by Triple H, and certainly not inferring that The Undertaker isn't bringing the same mindset to this contest.
That steel chair still in the ring.
Steel chair legal in no holds barred. Let's remember that. Everything is legal in no holds barred, and that's what we're witnessing at WrestleMania 27. Steel chair that he had originally positioned to utilize against the game. And now King, both men down, cannot be counted out.
Look at that, look at that. Both these men have given their all. But you know what? Somehow I think they have more to go. Both men stirring. Both of these men are going to get back to their feet. You can feel it.
The spirit to win for both these amazing athletes. We're witnessing it here. We're seeing both try to will their way back up to a vertical base, get back in this fight. But look at the toll that this match has taken on both these.
The damage that these two men have endured and suffered is just, it's unparalleled, but still somehow they're trying to pull themselves back up and go back at each other again.
These two future Hall of Famers are both willing to pay the supreme price to win this match at WrestleMania 27. Will the game be the one, or will The Undertaker be 19-0?
Another pedigree, and he hit it.
Oh, there it is, the second pedigree. The game's got the cover. He's hooked the near leg. History's going to be good. Oh, how close, so close. Yet perhaps in the big picture for the cerebral assassin, so far away. Two pedigrees, two near falls.
Well, the damage done to the Undertaker's neck. Maybe irreparable.
Look at this impact.
Watch.
Listen to the impact.
Listen.
Oh, man. Triple H driving the Undertaker down with that pedigree. You see the closeness. Look how close it was.
That's just pure instinct. That's just, as you said, that's just purely the will to survive.
We asked the question earlier, what limits will these men push themselves to win this match? We're seeing it.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
We've seen two pedigrees.
Are you kidding me?
Good God, we've seen now three pedigrees. The cover, we have seen history. Oh, my, The Undertaker. I cannot believe what I have seen. And perhaps, just perhaps, the game is feeling the same way here and now, King.
You got to know that Triple H cannot believe what he's seeing here.
The same could be said of The Undertaker.
Well, you don't survive one, much less two pedigrees, but The Undertaker has withstood three.
We have to wonder what the cumulative effect of all these high impact maneuvers will have on The Undertaker, and certainly for the game. But right now, the game has the advantage. He has ravished and has been relentless on the human anatomy of The Undertaker.
Well, you're right, JR. The cumulative effect is what The Undertaker has to worry about. And now the steel chair. Oh!
What a swing. What impact. We know both these two men will go in the Hall of Fame. Perhaps we ought to nominate this chair. It is warped and bent with the shapes of two men.
Stay low!
So the referee needs to stop this, but he can't.
He can't stop it. It's over. It's essentially, you got to think it's over. The game has used that steel chair as a legal weapon to assault the body of the motionless Undertaker.
Yeah, that may be it for the Undertaker. Undertaker to stay down, but ready to deliver. It looks like another one of those metal chair shots.
The Undertaker trying to pull himself, everything he's got, everything the Undertaker has left, just to get his feet.
Oh no!
That shot. The Undertaker is stirring.
But his motions don't look right. This nervous system is not right. He can't get it to work.
The game is distressed. Just look on the expression on the game's face. I think tells a better story than we ever could.
Yeah, this is not good.
No, come on. here has ended. A cruel irony. What did we just see? What did we just see? He's not human. Said it was over, and I would have said, oh, absolutely. But look at this. The spirit, the pride, the will.
And did you see the look of disbelief on the face of Triple H? I mean, he recoiled. He retreated across the ring. Like, what is this? What am I in the ring with? What am I facing here?
Desperate times. Are obviously upon us.
Well.
And the sledgehammer is as legal as the steel chair was.
And the sledgehammer personifies Triple H.
Please, not...